Greetings, Carnotaur.
The progenitor of the Chasseur, Zenobia.
There's no need to act so surprised. I have no intention of harming you.
Is that so? Then why did you take one of our kind prisoner?
Do you really think that'd prevent my eventual resurrection, Zenobia?
Please, don't get the wrong idea. He joined me of his own free will.
What?
But enough of that for now. Carnotaur, I brought you a gift.
For me?
I'd like you to take this.
The color is way off, but is that an essence crystal?
Yes. It is without a doubt one of the very crystals for which you seek. It has the thoroughly analyzed data of every living thing in this world.
Data on every... Wait, does that mean this is your crystal, Zenobia?
No, it is not. Sadly, my essence crystal has long since been consumed. However, should you accept my gift, there is something I need you to do. Take this black essence crystal and give it to Amatsume.
Ah, an interesting gambit, that. It might even break our stalemate.
What's so funny? And I think doing as she asks is a really bad idea.
It's simple. Basically, the inhuman Amatsume is becoming more human.
Inhuman? It seems like she has the same feelings as the rest of us.
Careful, Carnotaur, lest you empathize with my kind more than you should. As this world's guardian, there are certain emotions Amatsume lacks. Ironically, the essence crystals you give her can replace them. Your feelings for Ranze, for Mayura, for Suzaku and Koharu. I can comprehend your feelings for everyone in a distant, clinical way. At present, Amatsume may comprehend them too, but she doesn't feel them. Her mission did not require them, so she was never given them.
Loyal and devoted, Amatsume would sacrifice herself without hesitation. But this black crystal, it would set her free.
Before, I was the same as Amatsume. Created to be this world's weapon, I was utterly devoted to my mission. I was so devoted that I killed untold numbers of Chasseur because of it.
Remember when I asked you if we'd find any friendly species here? You said Amatsume, one of your kind, might be. But what about your treason? I assumed you made a deal with the Chasseur to fight her on your own. But why'd you turn traitor? If you were as loyal as Amatsume is now, the idea of betraying your own should never even have occurred to you.
I watched Yamatoga easily slaughter my clan. Oh, it was a sight to behold. Smitten, I offered him the essence of all that I was. I wanted him.
You wanted him?
I told you my essence crystal was spent, yes? I gave it to him.
Yamatoga, you took Zenobia's crystal. Then if I gave this to Amatsume, just as Yamatoga lost his old self and turned into a demon, Amatsume will become evil too? There's no way I'm going to do that!
But this isn't my crystal, so who knows what changes it will bring. I know it will, however, open a back door of sorts into the Radium system. Kanata, you wish to go home to your world, do you not? We should work together. Removing Amatsume would benefit you as well.
So, whose crystal is this anyway?
You still don't know? Once he merged with my heart, he developed his own.
Wait, this is Yamatoga's crystal? The Black Essence crystal Zenobia gave to me was Yamatoga's. Zenobia said giving it to Amatsume would break our stalemate and turn things to our benefit, but I wasn't sure I bought it. The one thing I was sure about was that if I decided to go through with it, there'd be no turning back. And right now, I have a really bad feeling about the entire situation. Amatsume? What's wrong?
This crystal has a different quality to it. It just surprised me.
It's different?
The effect it is having on me is vastly different. Yes.
Are you okay?
She will be fine. It is only the energy that she needs.
That is true.
But...
anything else is, frankly, none of your business.
Yeah, but still...
Yamatoga is right.
Really? Okay, see you later.
Thank you. Moira starts preschool today. I'm more than a little nervous, to be honest.
I hope she'll make lots of friends.
Me too.
Shop is supposed to have these really amazing apricot and chocolate pastries.
The station closest to it is Shin Yurigaoka. How lovely. The store itself looks like a cozy European cottage.
Ooh, and they have Mont Blanc cakes too. Ronzi, you and Kanata and I really need to go there. Kanata, are you listening?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Mitsuhide?
Come on, Kanata. Seriously, dude? If you aren't feeling well, go see the nurse or something.
Huh? You're feeling sick?
Man, you're impossible to read. If something's wrong, just tell us, for God's sake.
Is Mayura in kindergarten already? Time sure does fly.
Before you know it, she'll be bringing home a boyfriend.
What? No! It's way too soon for that.
Oh, you.
the hell did you get Ronze as a fiancé already? Huh.
What? Your brain that up again? Give me a break.
Why couldn't she get to be my fiancé? Ronze.
Kanata is actually a heck of a guy. You're definitely no match for him.
What's that? Put me against you, and I'd beat you 10 times out of 10, Mitsuhide!
Whoa, them's fighting words, bro.
What, so you have a crush on Koharu too?
No way!
Kanada, dude, she's just a friend, seriously.
Hey, Mitsuhide, remember how we were planning on hanging out next weekend?
Dude, I'm sorry, but...
Huh?
Koharu decided she wanted to come along and won't take no for an answer.
Really? Perfect!
You don't mind?
I was just about to ask you if you'd mind Ronze coming along. She heard and wants to join us.
I guess I was worried about nothing then.
So there will be 4 of us?
Sounds good to me.
Mitsuhide, Ronze was looking for you.
Yeah, she found me. She was looking for Koharu.
Aha!
Yeah?
Have you seen Ranze? Huh?
Everyone stay put. I'll try to get a hold of her.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, I guess everyone's here then.
You, me, Koharu, and Ranze.
What about us?
It seems like we're always hanging out together nowadays.
Yeah, and now that you mention it, you're right.
Though it's just the two of us today.
Hey, Mitsuhide! Kanata! Koharu, slow down! Wait for me!
And now there's four of us.
Welcome back. The bath is ready.
Amatsume, I've brought an essence crystal for you.
Yes. This is an acceptable crystal.
Thank you.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Get in our way and we'll crush you!
Everybody.
Tagachi, what would happen if your soul gets put back together?
A long desired wish will be granted.
Really? Can I have it?
No. It's mine.
Use it to become a supermodel! I'd be happy even if it didn't come with the super part.
Sorry, but no.